Full force, we've been repping here since 1995 in Las Vegas, trying to hold it down.
Just full force, solid, 100% full force.
Everything I do it with full force.
Our crew has our own touch with our own moves, and nobody could ever imitate our crew.
That's one thing full force is known for. None of us look alike, and we're all unique.
If I wouldn't do b-boying, I would probably be a crazy acrobat. I think I'm just a crazy motherfucker.
Trying to represent to the fullest extent.
We just get down.
We're here at Team Mika Jiu-Jitsu. It's a school for jiu-jitsu and judo. And besides b-boying, sometimes I like to come and train a little bit of judo. I decided to bring the crew and put them against some high belt judo players and see how they can hang, learn a little bit of technique, just to have a little bit of fun.
Normally when we train here, we have a gi, which is what they're wearing right now. But since I brought the dancers, none of them have gi because they don't train. But most of these techniques you're getting are with the gi. The throws, grabbing the gi, is normally how it works. So, but we'll do our best without that.
Kind of embarrassing. They put me up with a girl. She's about to beat my ass.
Judo is dope, man. Dope ass workout. But if you're bigger, you're better, man. That's all I got to say.
Oh, shit. You alright?
I bring amateurs, and I get my ass beat by them.
The amateur kick your ass. Real bad.
Just runs the blood, man. Super cool, full force.
Yeah, they lose. Fuck, and then Ronnie punched me in the dome.
We all got our battle scars. Bam, bam.
All right, it's our turn now. We're about to show these fighters how to dance. Watch them fuck themselves up.
Yo, yo, full force crew versus Team Mika.
Okay guys, we just ended our judo lesson for the night here at Mika. This is Mika here, this is his gym. It's www.bjjlasvegas.com. If you wanna come and get schooled by these masters here, and that's a wrap. Team Mika.